Current Santosh Gaidankar, today's concept is about the curfew. This is the problem, an offset bar is loaded as shown in the figure. What is the maximum offset distance x if the allowable stress in tension is limited to 50 newton per m square? They are given sigma ri directly. We have to find out the x here. We have to find out the x. Okay. Now, the profile is given here. This is the offset. Profile is given. The linear data handbook, the page number 24.14, table 25-2. Here the circular section. Draw the circular section here. Draw the circular section similar to that of the data handbook. This is the step one. I'll consider this is the step one. Circular section. We'll draw this circular section. Next. Central axis, this is central axis. The force is given F, a distance of X. But this distance will be exactly at the RC. Okay, this is the F is here given. F is equal to 5 kilometer. I'm drawing the 5 kilometer. Now, 5 kilometer. Now I will go for drawing the same profile, which is given the data handbook. From this part to this part is nothing but ri. This part, this line r naught. This here na rn rc rc. This is the difference between RC and RN is but E. Okay, from this point to this line is nothing but C naught. This point to this nothing but CL. CL. Now, as per this data, from the force to the central axis is nothing but X. This is nothing but X. Complete is nothing but X. Now, what is RI? RI is nothing but what? This is the AB section. RI is nothing but inner outer fiber, sorry, inner fiber. It should be what? This is the 100 and this is what? 50. 50 mm. 50 mm. Now, for the outer fiber, this is 100 and this is nothing but plus 50. Nothing but 150. 100 plus 100 divided by 2, you will get 150 mm, or you can write in this way, 100 minus 100 divided by 2, you will get the same answer, 50 mm. This power, you can write in this way or in this way. Now you got RI and R0. You have to find out RI and RC. And the intention is nothing but to find out x. X. The first step. Step 2. Step 2. You have to find out RN value. RN value. How do RN find out? This is the formula they have given. This is the formula. RN is equal to root R naught plus root RI whole square divided by 4. What is R naught? R naught is 150. 150 root plus 50 whole square divided by 4. The answer will be 93.3 mm. Next step 3. You have to find out x bar. X bar is nothing but for this one, x bar is nothing but d by 2. D is nothing but 100, diameter is 100, divided by 2 is nothing but 50. Now this distance you want, x bar. Next you can get RC. RC is nothing but what? RI plus x bar from the figure. RI plus x bar, you will get the RC. RC. This is RC. RI is 50, x bar is 50, answer will be 100. Next, you have to find out what? You have to find out E. Step 4, finding E, CA, C naught, L and A. E is nothing but, as per the diagram, RC minus RN. RC is nothing but 100. RN is nothing but 93.3. The answer will be 6.7 mm. Next is CA. CA is nothing but RN minus RI. RN is nothing but 93.3 minus 50. You will get 43.3 mm. C naught is nothing but R naught minus RN. 150 minus 93.3. You will get 56.7 mm. Now, L is nothing but X here. Or you can write as L is equal to K plus RC is nothing but X on the diagram. Now, this is the diagram. You have to find out the X. Here, the total length is nothing but X. That's it. Or you can consider this as a X. K. This is a K. K plus. We consider this as a K. It can be written as L is equal to K plus RC. The combination is nothing but X. You can write it in this way. Or directly you can write it in this way. L is equal to X. L is equal to X. And you nothing but pi by 4 into d square. Pi by 4 into d square is nothing but 100 whole square. The answer will be 7853.98 mm square. Next step 5, finding the bending moment. Finding bending moment MB is equal to F into L. Is it inside? What is F? 5000 is given in the diagram. 5000, that is 5 kilonewton diagram. 5000 into what is L? Is nothing but what? X. Now step 6, you have to find out the stresses. Here, sigma ri, this is given in that handbook. This is the formula I am using it for inner fiber. Okay, this formula you have to use here. This formula you have to use. Okay. F is equal to F by A plus MB, sorry, CI divided by AERI. This value is already given in the question. That is 50 kilonewton. 50. What is F? 5000x area 7853.98 plus 5000x into 43.3 C value. Divided by area 7853.98 into 6.7 into 50. RI is nothing but 50. It is obtained from the diagram. 50. Therefore, the X is nothing but 599.9. This is the maximum offset distance. Distance. I am Santosh Gadkar. Thank you very much.